Sometimes I wanna disappear like I just don't exist. I find a time machine to take me back when I was 6. Maybe younger, either way, I guess the point of it would be to tell that little kid that he's gonna take a lot of hits. Yeah, I'd probably grab your hand and tell you life is hard. If you got questions or you need advice, then talk to God, cause he's the only one that listens, even when you think he isn't. Even good people are great at making bad decisions. They ain't gonna take it serious. You find out pretty quick that life is more than just appearances. I know some things we could avoid to save embarrassment, but everything that breaks you down can also build your character. Cause people love to see you fail, just be aware of it. Don't let nobody tell you who to be or write your narrative. Look, we're all products of the things that we experience, but there's a big difference between confidence and arrogance. You hearing this? I know that you don't get it now, but you gon' get it later. I know you feel like you're alone and no one loves you, maybe. And you gon' cover insecurities with lots of anger. The weird thing is someday all of this will make you famous. You start to write about your life and while they're all relating, you make up a slogan called the real but feel like you're the fakest. Wish I could tell you that your future's nothing but amazing. That's just not the case, and I guess I just don't know how to say this. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but if you can, I just want you to know, you gon' make a lot of mistakes and they gon' laugh in our face. That's part of life, that's just the way that it goes. That's just the way that it goes. And I don't know if you can hear me or not, but if you can, I just need you to get it. I know you've been questioning life, trust me, I know what it's like. I'm here for you if you need someone to listen. If you need someone to listen. See, mom and dad are not together, they took different routes. But you probably already knew you're getting older now. I remember back when mom picked us up from grandma's house, and she hid her boyfriend in the trunk and drove a couple miles down the street, and then she pulled over to let him out. She didn't want dad to know she had these type of dudes around, cause last time he found out, he had to take us from her. You look uncomfortable, I'm sorry, let me change the subject. You know how we've always struggled with abandonment?
Yeah.
And when we feel like someone's leaving, we start panicking?
Yeah.
Yo, I wish that I could say I've learned to manage it. You think it's bad now, but you don't know the half of it. Passion is something we have never lacked. We see it the most when we're writing raps. They think it's funny now, let them laugh. I know you think it's just an outlet when you're really mad, but you don't know the platform you're about to have. I know some things about the future you ain't ready for. I know some things that you gon' cover up but can't ignore. And what hurts is they gon' surface at the worst moments, and we gon' act like it don't hurt us, but it hurts, don't it? We walk around with the devil talking on both shoulders. Wish I could tell you that he disappears when we get older, but that's just not the case. And I know you feel out of place, and everything is not okay, and life can be a lot to take. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but if you can, I just want you to know, you gon' make a lot of mistakes and they gon' laugh in our face. That's part of life, that's just the way that it goes.
That's the way that it goes.
And I don't know if you can hear me or not, but if you can, I just need you to get it. I know you've been questioning life, trust me, I know what it's like. I'm here for you if you need someone to listen. If you need someone to listen. You know how intoxicated people make us nervous, to the point sometimes we shake and it feels so disturbing. Don't be scared, that's just trauma trying to reach the surface. They tell us everyone we love is gonna try to hurt us, which isn't true, but it's a lie that both of us believe in. Yeah, you might get a glimpse of happiness from your achievements, but what you'll learn as you get older, every time you reach one, is you'll just make another goal that doesn't lead to freedom. See, some things about to happen that you can't imagine. At 24, you drop an album and you call it mansion. At 25, you put out therapy and gain some traction. Skip the track number 4, now that's a really sad one. Yeah, perception's coming next, we about to reach the masses. It sounds awesome at the same time, it doesn't matter. At 27, we'll make millions, but it's really sad, cause you learn to realize that none of this will make you happy. I wish that I could look at you with empathy. Sometimes I feel like I've become what you were scared to be, which makes it really hard to look at you with sympathy. Cause if I'm feeling bad for you, then I have to feel bad for me. And that's just something I feel like we don't deserve. That's why I'm always looking down on you, I know it hurts. I'm sure you have a lot of questions, I've been trying to search to find us both some answers. I'll be here for you if things get worse.